not interrupting.
No, not at all.
I'm waking up at the start of the end of the world, but it's feeling just like every other morning before. Now I wonder what my life is gonna mean if it's gone. The cars are moving like a half a mile an hour, and I started staring at the passengers and waving goodbye. Can you tell me what was ever really special about me all this time? But I believe the world is burning to the ground. Oh well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we've come. Let's see how far we've come. But I believe it all is coming to an end. Oh well, I guess we're gonna pretend. Let's see how far we've come. Let's see how far we've come. I think it turns 10 o'clock, but I don't really know. And I can't remember caring for an hour or so. Started crying and I couldn't stop myself. I started running, but there's nowhere to run to. I sat down on the street, took a look at myself. Said, where you going, man? You know the world is headed for hell. Say your goodbyes if you got someone you can say goodbye to.
Awesome and Ellie think that I'm kind of getting lucky in here, and I wouldn't want to disappoint them.